The purpose of this video is to demonstrate using the Read&Write for Android keyboard. To begin using Read&Write for Android, start by installing the app from the Google Play Store. Once installed, launch the app and you'll be taken through a setup wizard. Once the setup is finished, you'll be taken to the settings page. Here, you can choose a theme color for the keyboard, turn on or off open dyslexic font, adjust speech and prediction settings, and more. You can change these settings at any time by opening the Read&Write for Android app from your device's home screen. To start using Read&Write for Android, open an app like Google Docs, Gmail, or another app you use for typing. You'll see the Read&Write for Android keyboard pop up on your screen. To start using the keyboard, begin typing some text. Word prediction will begin suggesting words as you type in the bar at the top of the keyboard. If you have enabled the Speak Selection option, tap on a word once to hear it read aloud.
This.
Or tap twice to insert it into your document. To learn more about a word in the prediction list, tap and hold on the word. A dictionary definition will appear, along with images from the widget symbols library. The definition can be read aloud by tapping the play button in the top left corner of the keyboard.
America, noun. North American Republic containing 50 states.
Tapping the stop button will stop all speech playback. Tap the checkmark icon to insert this word into your document. The Speak as I Type setting can read back each word and complete sentence as you finish typing.
This zoo is the largest in North America.
To hear a block of text read aloud, tap to place your cursor where you want to start reading, and press the play button.
This weekend, my family and I went to the Bronx Zoo.
You can access additional writing supports by clicking on the three dots next to the play button. Here, you will find a dictionary and picture dictionary and spell checker tool. To use the dictionary, tap a word and click the dictionary icon. A definition will be displayed along with images from the widget symbols library to help users further understand the selected word. To hear the definition read aloud, click the play button.
Elephant, noun, a large animal with gray skin.
Tap the keyboard icon to return to your keyboard. The spell checker tool can be used to correct any misspelled words in your text. To use the spell checker, click the three dots next to the play button and then select the spell checker icon. Your text will appear in the spell checker window with any misspelled words in red. Suggested corrections for each word will be displayed in a list on the right-hand side of the screen. To replace a misspelled word, click on the correct word you want to use and it will be inserted in green. If you're not sure if a certain word is the right one to use, press and hold on the word to see a definition and image to learn more. You can use the play button here to have the definition read aloud. When you've gone through all your words, tap the check mark to insert the corrections into your document. For more information on Read&Write for Android or our other products, including our Read&Write for iPad keyboard, visit texthelp.com.